That is the noise a Grim Reaper makes, right? Hey guys, it's me, Cali, and welcome back to another video here on the channel, where today we are playing Roblox Reaper Simulator, but with a huge twist. And guys, you might be tiptoeing in your new merch, wondering what that twist is, and let me tell you something. Today, I am going to become as powerful as possible using zero Robux and without wearing the hottest merch in the game. Okay, I can wear the hottest merch in the game. But guys, I have a few people in this game with me right now, like a spooky skeleton and this guy who is very mysterious and has a pumpkin on his head. So you guys are probably wondering why I already have a few of these guys. I literally started 2 minutes ago and I thought,
this game looks really good.
All right, so apparently this game is pretty much brand new and everybody and their flipping grandma is playing it. So I'm gonna pop into the shop right now and buy me my first weapon, guys. So let's take a quick look here. These are really cheap. Oh my goodness. Why are they so cheap for? Is there something wrong with them? Wait a minute. Am I buying a really dodgy scythe? I'm so confused. No! What the heck? There's somebody who's me. Wait a minute. What the flip? There's somebody in this game right now who is dressed exactly as me in the hottest merch in the game. Guys, that merchandise is really, really amazing. Seriously, you guys, buying it is like a snowball effect. Every single person is buying the hottest merch in the game. Eventually, guys, I worry not only will we take over Roblox, but we might also defeat all the bullies. And you know what that means? I'll have no bullies to be able to take out anymore. And the one thing I really love to do, guys, is destroy the bullies. Oh, it's time to sell. Okay, guys, it's really taking a long time for me to be able to get myself the next weapon. Like, I really want to buy some Robux. I know I can't, but you know, I just... Okay, I'm not gonna do it. But seriously... Okay, no, but seriously, guys, I'm not gonna do... Guys, I can't resist... Okay, I hope you're proud of me. Guys, smash the like button down below if you are proud that I didn't just cheat and buy Robux. Wait a minute, maybe with my brand new coins, I can push this muscly duck man out the way and buy myself a new Reaper sword. Okay, there we go. Let's buy one of these as well. I don't even know what these do. I think they're storage solutions and I can upgrade my rank. Guys, this game really reminds me of a certain game and I think it might be called Saber Simulator. Okay, guys, I've only been playing this game for a little while and I've already started making tens of thousands of dollars. Like, I'm gonna be rich in no time at all. And also, I just noticed the back of this merchandise. So much time and effort went into making the hottest merch in the game. Apparently, guys, it was crafted in the hottest volcano in the world by he who we must not name. And guys, talking of he who we must not name, I think we should buy ourselves a new scyther and maybe, I guess, upgrade our ghoul to the next stage, because otherwise, how are we gonna get to be super powerful? Okay, now honestly, guys, I don't want to alarm anybody and I really don't want to freak you guys out, but right now behind me there is a muscly man with a duck on his head doing a creepy dance and I really don't want him to follow me. So guys, I'm gonna try and make a move away from him right now and sneak through the crowd and hopefully he doesn't follow me. You know what, I think the coast is clear. I think we're okay. Yes. he's coming after me. Guys, help. Oh, he stayed in the safe zone. Oh my goodness. Ah, there he is. He's after me right now. Don't worry, I can escape into this evil lair. No. Wait, guys, it is finally time for me to get my revenge. Get your butt back here, ducky man. It is time for you to go into the shadow. Surprise attack. I just took out the mad scientist. Wait, buddy, get your butt back here. You think you could just hit me and run into the safe zone? Oh, wait. You cheater. Okay, guys, I'm not sure what's spookier inside of this game. The fact that I'm being chased by that crazy muscly man, or the fact that right now, the mad mad scientist just said that he knows my biggest secret, and apparently it is that underneath my mask is a cuttlefish! Wait, what? A cuttlefish with cavities? What does that even mean? I have no idea what he's talking about. I am so confused. Wait, I managed to make it to the safe zone. You flipping randies. Why don't you pick on some of your own size? Oh, jeez. Skylar and Ali K could just join the game. Oh, my goodness. I am super powerful inside of this game right now. I don't even need to run away from you, Park. I can probably take you out. And that is what you get for even attempting to fight me, Muscle Man. Okay, oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Ryan! Ryan Carson, you're so powerful! Stop bullying me! Oh, guys, I need 13,000 coins to be able to buy the next scythe! Wait a minute. What's happening? Why am I being drawn over this way? No! I told myself I wouldn't use Robux. Why does the game keep randomly taking me over to that flipping ball over there? That is so bad. My guy, I don't know why you're looking at this Robux board over here. I hope you're not planning on spending your little itty bitty Robux on some flipping coins. Oh, he's doing the mad scientist spin. Wait, when did he get these glasses? Wait, here they come. Oh my goodness. He must have been spending a ton of Robux to be able to afford all of these really nice things he's wearing. But the one thing he's not wearing right now, guys, is one thing that you can grab from my group shop right now. Limited time only. And that is the honest merch in the game, which I made myself. And you can grab in the description just down below. And guys, let me tell you something. When you wear it, it allows you to save up a whopping 265,000 coins without using a single incipiency piece of Robux. Now listen up, cactuses. I am becoming the most powerful person in this game. Okay, I kind of AFK'd a little while and didn't have to do any work, but I am now able to buy a ton of things, guys, making me super powerful. I may even be the most powerful cactus inside of this game. Okay, guys, it looks like AMS has left from standing in front of the Robux sign. For a second then, I thought he was gonna go back over there and buy some more. AMS! I caught you! I saw you! Look, he's spinning around again. AMS, I just saw you. Why are you playing dumb for? Oh my goodness, his afro looks like a game pass. They look like the same thing. Oh my goodness, AMS. You just got caught bone-handed. He said, everyone spam. Oh no, don't say that, you dumb dumb. Guys, I think I just saw AMS boost. He's gonna get beefy. Okay, but guys, for real, and I mean seriously, why does this keep happening? I literally am just walking around tiptoeing in my new merch, and for some reason, these keep popping up on my screen. I don't wanna buy any of your coins. Do you? Oh my goodness, these coins and Robux pages are gonna haunt me. Guys, I swear I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight. I will be having night terrors and tossing and turning over. Okay, guys, I've saved up 210,000 coins, but I'm not sure what's in the shop. It's 190k. This one is really expensive, but guys, I guess I have no choice. So yeah, let's buy it. Boom! The next one is 299,000! When do I get to rank up? I am sick and tired of being sick and tired, guys. This is taking way too long. If only I could just buy just a tiny amount of Robux, then my life would be so much easier. Oh! Oh, AMS! What are you doing, dum-dum? I was just about to get my hands on the Robux. Wait, what? Why is there a piece of cheese in my game? What the heck are you doing here? Cheese? Oh my... Wait, guys, could you imagine if news dev saw this piece of cheese right now? She would gobble him up like a turkey gobbler. Oh my goodness, guys, I am freaking out. Right now, I am trying to get on the leaderboard, but there is no way of me doing that because, guys, unfortunately, the bottom person has 60 trillion and I have maybe like a million or something. Guys, am I in a server full of crazy people? Why is this girl standing here right now saying, VIP health coins? Wait a minute. Look, AMS is telling her no. Wait, what? Ali just said, oi, buy me the game passes. Ali, what the heck? You can't just ask for Robux. Gold digger. Oh my goodness, guys. This girl looks super angry. She might even beat us up. So we're gonna get out of here right now and hide in the corner before she does something crazy. Okay, guys, I am getting 850 per swing, which is making me super powerful. And guys, I am ready right now to go to the shop and see how much the next upgrade is, because my memory is terrible and I forgot how much it is. Oh my goodness, 299. Now there would only be one easy way of me getting it, and that would be just a nope. I told myself I wouldn't do it, and I definitely won't. But guys, I am going right now to go over to the shop, and I am literally gonna do what I have to do to buy the next one. Now, wow, whoa, wait a minute. Will, look at that. That is so weird. For some reason, I have 1.5 million coins now, and I definitely didn't use Robux. How super strange. That is very peculiar. Guys, I literally have got 1.5 million, and it's time for me to make a decision. Do I want to buy myself the next rank, which would be a good upgrade, but it is 1.5 million, which is a lot of monies. Or do I just upgrade my scythe and become more powerful? You know what? I think I'm gonna do rank because it is something that I haven't bought yet, and I kind of want to see what it looks like now. Oh, a brand new saber. Wait, is this the beginner saber? Oh, I'm a beginner again. Are you kidding me? Wait a minute, guys. Epic just said, Cali, if you don't give me your Robux, I will punch you. Oh my goodness, Epic! Epic, why did you say that, question mark? Guys, that came out of nowhere. Why is he trying to bully me for? For literally no reason at all. I didn't do anything to this guy. Guys, I don't like bullies one bit. Do I have to take him out? Wait, he said, because you're a bad YouTuber? Hey, Cactus! How could you be so mean? You know what? 1v1 me, Epic! But give me a minute, Epic, because I'm not actually ready to 1v1 yet. Just give me 1 second. Guys, I need to buy myself a good weapon to be able to take this cactus out with, and it looks like I can actually buy a ton of these thanks to all of my hard work I put in and no Robux that I bought. Okay, let's buy more, and let's just become super powerful, and at least then I can take this dum-dum out. You know what? That'll do. Okay, where are we? Epic! 1v1 me. Wait, what is Thanos doing inside of this game? She said, okay, potato, Epic, follow me. Oh my goodness, he called me a small potato. Ow, I'm biggest. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, guys, it is a 1v1 right now, me versus Epic. Epic, get your butt back here, Dom Dom, or I will, yay, we took out the bully. Guys, that is why you don't bully inside of this game. Oh my goodness. Now, please stop bullying. Oh, geez. I really don't like bullies. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video. Get them bullies. Left, right, good night, guys. Goodbye.